get your celebration on. It's one of those things that just falls by the wayside. Everyone's busy getting the job done. No one's celebrating.
Actually, you're so right. Time and again, when we talk to executives, that's the one thing they forget. In between, celebrate your achievements.
Absolutely. We start all of our events with celebration. We don't have a party, but we help people have a party mind about all the great stuff that they've done. And what happens is it changes the chemistry. It changes the trust. It improves the communication. It loosens people up, and it gets them ready to take action.
And it's just good to start on a positive note. We have worked so hard, we have achieved so much. The tendency is to always focus on the things we're not doing right, but we start with the good things, the good stuff we have actually achieved.
Right, so get your celebration on and move your team to the next level of performance.